Well, Ray rammed into Peluso. This could be something. Gang, here we go. Now, Ray has this equipment that always comes off, and it has. You don't have much to grab. It is the... Okay. The striptease act worked again, he thinks. Play stopped.
Going to take a look here what led up to the scrap between Peluso and Rob Ray. They were colliding two or three times previous to that. And it was a mutual thing off to the races they go. And this Rob Ray's jersey coming off, as Mike talked about while the fight was going on, is by design. And a lot of players like to have something for balance and to be able to take away that right hand and eliminate that right hand from being thrown at you. You sort of grab onto something.